Breaking news now, Chopper 13 fast and first over a crash involving a car and a person on a bike. We see emergency crews on the scene, and they did take someone away and actually put them into this ambulance. Marissa Kinnison in Chopper 13 with the latest.
Yeah, Dana, they actually just put that person who was on the bike in the ambulance a few minutes ago. But we want to zoom in this picture a little bit and show you that the bicycle here on scene, that is what happened here. It looks like it appears that somebody was riding their bike and was hit by a car. Now, the good thing, if there is a good thing, we want to show you this actually happened right outside of the fire station. So it appeared that a lot of those firefighter paramedics rushed outside to help when this happened. But again, this is just south of the Rainbow Curve. So Yasmin, what can people expect for that morning commute?
Yeah, we just have that one ambulance.